story goes that every generation has one. Some damned soul cursed to ride the earth.
This is the place to be. Absolutely wonderful. No people to deal with. Yeah, this is just heaven. Look at this. No one around. Beautiful lake over there. Highlands up there. Just beautiful. Mountains.
We are in heaven. Listen to that, just that water. Beautiful.
Alright, so we're in, well, we're at the edge of Loch Ness and we're going to Fort Augustus. But we're just driving along and we saw all this commotion. And we thought, what the hell's going on here with the campers? You know, camper vans all piled up. We thought, what's going on? Maybe it's a UFO landing or something. But no, no, it's just a spectacular scenery. Here, just now the tourists. is spectacular. It's absolutely breathtaking. Look at that. You just, you know, it's beyond words, actually. Not really whatsoever.
Oh, what new? What do you mean, my wife? Not yeah. New wife.
Yeah, you're my new wife because we're newlyweds.
Oh.
Yeah. But this feels like
this is nice.
This feels like Kendal.
Really?
Yeah, in the Lake District.
Mangbao. They're all tourists, you know.
Yeah, I know.
In 300 yards, turn left onto Great Planway.
All right, we are in Fort Augustus next to Loch Ness. So. Never been here before, obviously. We can have a look for Nessie and maybe some fish and chips. Enter. So this is a typical 16th century clansman's living quarters. Sort of. Is there a particular name of a house like this?
A turf house or a black house. A turf house
or a black house. Yeah. And this would just be out in the woods somewhere.
Yeah.
In the, yeah.
Yes, just on the hillside.
Yeah. That's really cool. It's Mel getting the tickets for the cruise. Loch Ness in the distance. That is quite big.
Adult life jackets are stored under the seats in the saloon and upper deck. Child and infant life jackets are also carried on board. Donning instructions are clearly displayed in the saloon, aft deck and upper deck. Crew members will assist if required. The muster stations for an emergency evacuation are on the port and starboard aft deck. Life rafts are located at the aft of the vessel. These will deploy automatically or manually, and crew members will instruct and assist you to board them. The captain asks all passengers with children to please be aware that running is not allowed on board, and your children must be with you at all times. Standing on the seats or handrails is also not allowed.
So this is St. Augustine Church Chapel. It's now a private club, so at least it's still in one piece. Yeah, letting there's some people playing tennis, enjoying the benefits. Okay. Benefits that we haven't paid for, so we gotta get out of here. Ha ha ha!